Hey, I can't hold that many. Let me just stick with these two, man.
Toughen the fuck up, bro. We don't have time for your bitching. Gotten used to working here yet?
Oh, sure.
Foreman's been talking about you nonstop. I think he might even ask you out soon.
Oh, looking forward to it.
Get this cleaned up.
Shit, where did it go?
So, just how did you end up with this?
I don't know.
What? You saying this money just grew legs and walked over here by itself? Fat chance. Hey! These four Japanese are thieves! They're trying to steal the company's money! They almost made off with some of your pay! Are we gonna let them get away with that? I say hell no! Let's tear these fuckers up! And load him in boxes!
Bring it on.
Right. You're gonna get stomped.
Let's go!
Weak.
I'm not backing down. I'll show you! You're gonna get stoned!
Come on!
Right. I wouldn't underestimate you.
Get serious.
I got this!
This out! You sure you want to get hurt?
Weak.
We're in this together, guys. I'm not that strong.
Let's get it done.
I wouldn't underestimate me.
Who are you?
You want to fight?
You're gonna get stomped.
Check this out!
You sure you can beat me? You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Let's go!
I'm not backing down.
You're in it now!
You sure you want to get hurt?
Watch this! Have fun with this!
You're in it now.
You're gonna get dumped.
It's weak.
Let's go.
I'm not that.
Ass kicking time.
I wouldn't underestimate me. Here we go.
I got this.
You want to fight?
I'm ready now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Watch this. Have fun with this.
Take it serious.
Right.
Guys, anyway!
Hand over that damn money already.
Fuck you!
Just one bill's all I need. Come on.
One bill? What the fuck kind of thief are you?
Hey! 紧急状况! 有紧急状况!
Why are we
Yo.
I call it Ichiban. It's hopeless.
Listen, asshole. What do you think you're doing?
He's right. Try to save your strength.
Why are you guys so damn calm about all this?
You're the last one to come around, so you missed all the introductions. Sorry, man. But you'll have to fill in the gaps yourself.
Glad you could join us.
Let's get started, shall we?
How about we don't? Just hold on! No fair! Don't I get an introduction too?
Shut up! Kasuga.
No! Who are you?
He's Laoma.
Laoma. In other words, Mabuchi.
Glad we could clear that up. You're going to answer some questions for me now.
Nonomiya.
Sorry.
The owner of Orohime Land. You're the one who murdered him! Tell me why!
I'll be the one asking the questions. And you're going to give me the answers I want to hear, or I'll kill all your friends. And you can watch as they bleed out. Okay, press record.
Yes, sir.
What are you doing?
I'll tell you what you're doing. Deciding whether your friends will die. I know you're with the Seiryu clan.
What? No, I'm not.
Are you sure? That's quite the tattoo on your back. You're definitely no civilian.
Maybe I'm just a dumb civilian who likes body art too much.
I can believe the dumb part. I'm told you tried to steal this. Why? What would a Japanese person want with Chinese yuan?
Trick question. It's fake.
Oh? Why do you think that?
Because I saw crisp new bills in the office when supposedly they were out of cash. I also saw your boxes full of blank paper, even though you do food imports.
So you intended to steal a bill which you almost certainly knew was fake. Whatever did you plan to do with it?
It would have been evidence of all your fraud. I was gonna make you pay for killing Nonomiya. Which is what you deserve.
I see.
Ichiban!
So you got jobs in our warehouse solely to investigate our highly successful business. And then you just happened to notice the fake money. Is that correct?
Fuck you!
And no one else knows about it. Also correct?
Oh, I wouldn't assume that.
Answer me. Or would you prefer to watch your friends die?
Fine. I haven't told anyone.
Good boy. Now, last question, and don't fuck with me on this one.
Then ask it and get it over with!
Do you truly believe that I am the one who killed Nonomiya?
Yeah! You're damn straight!
Very good. Perfect, in fact.
Yeah? Why's that, asshole?
I've just recorded video evidence that the Seiryu clan is sticking its nose in our affairs. You Seiryu make me sick. Nothing but traitorous scum.
Hey, we said we're not Seiryu.
Save your breath. We fell right into his trap.
What? What are you talking about?
The Ijin Three took vows never to invade each other's territory. But the Seiryu clan has broken that promise. Which means They've declared war against the Yokohama Liumong.
Huh?
Stop the camera.
Hey, you're getting this shit all mixed up. I ain't in the Seiryu clan.
But your performance was excellent. I can't wait to see the whole movie.
Come again?
Well, okay. Since you were such a good actor, I'll let you in on one thing.
The fuck?
The man who killed Nonomiya is me.
So you did do it!
Send that video to each one of our members, along with the warehouse security footage. Tell them it's proof the Seiryu clan attacked us.
Yes, sir.
I really must thank you.
Piece of shit!
I was actually starting to worry that no one would water the seeds I'd planted. But then you showed up. And now that seed has blossomed into the most beautiful flower.
What the fuck? What are you plotting? Answer me, damn it!
That's useless, Kasuga.
What?
Mabuchi's obviously trying to start a war with the Seiryu clan. He wants to upset the balance of power in Ijinsho.
Why would he want a war?
I don't know, but he's about to claim that the Seiryu attacked the Liumong. And we're gonna be his proof.
Why?
And also, how?
They're going to use that video they just shot.
What fucking good is the video if we are not in the Seiryu clan?
Did you hear him give the order to send the video to all Liumong members? That, plus that awful smile of his, and all the other weird shit he said on the video has me thinking. I don't know when he decided to do this, but he had a whole damn script for it.
Bastard.
Well, he's dead serious about starting this war. The stalemate is over.
Hey, can we wallow in misery later? We gotta escape if you haven't noticed.
Hell of a good point.
Yo. Hey. Hey.
Yeah.
Seriously? Totally.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hold on. Do you think anyone's coming back?
I mean, they wouldn't just leave us here.
That would be a pretty economic way to torture people.
Sons of... Shh. What are you...
Hey.
Yeah, they were at the warehouse.
The warehouse is total, thanks to you fucks. Everything is...
It was you guys who blew up the truck.
Luckily...
Examples.
Yeah. We're gonna slice you up. Laoma also said we can take... He knows how to keep his men...
Glad to hear you like your boss.
Not scared, huh? You must have had... I'm about to show you what... Did that hurt? Scared now? I love it when they make that face. Come on, make it again.
Stop it, you freak!
Oh, patience, lady. I'm saving you for later. That part's gonna be real fun.
You're disgusting. Keep it in your pants unless you want to lose it.
I like how feisty she is. But let's start with a nice appetizer. The old man.
Pardon the interruption, but I have orders from Lama himself.
Huh? Why didn't I hear about this? Hey, what did Lama say? Why are you taking off their chains?
That's the best I can do, I'm afraid. You'll have to figure out the rest for yourselves.
Kind of funny how the tables have turned, wouldn't you say? You know, my luck's been really turning around. Sucks to be you.
Who the hell was that guy?
No idea. But I think I'll buy him dinner if I ever see him again.
Hey, you mind wrapping this up?
Oh, right. My bad. All right. I got this. Yeah. Get him, Ichiban!
Please don't lose!
Let's go!
You shit-rimmed asshole! You're fucking dead!
Let's do it!
Yeah! Huh? Come on!
Check this out! Let's go!
Yeah, kill it!
Yeah.
Hey.
Well. I see.
Huh?
Yeah.
Should I open it?
Got it!
Hey.
Oh.
This is like a real-ass dungeon.
Like, in a game? Should we look for treasure chests?
Yeah! Let me know if you find any. I call dibs on opening it.
Be serious, guys. Whatever this place is, it's freaking creepy.
Let's just make our way outside, and we can call for help on a cell.
All right. Into the labyrinth, then!
Check this out!
You wanna fight?
You sure you want to get hurt? Right. I'm ready now.
Okay.
Here we go.
Should I open it? Got it.
Fight.
this!
What?
This is the worst.
You should be able to beat me?
Yeah!
You sure you want to get hurt? I'm ready now.
Gotta hold it to get hit.
Here we go.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Oh!
Should I open it? Got it!
Let's go.
I got this.
I got this.
I'll show you.
That's how you do it.
I'm getting stronger.
Nice.
Help.
Good fight.
gonna get stomped.
Yeah.
The enemy is defeated.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Bring it on!
I got this! I'll show you!
Let's go!
Huh?
Yeah! Watch this!
Bayonetta!
You sure you want to get hurt?
Cool! Get serious!
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Check this
You're
out!
You sure you can beat me? Here we go. Check this out. Here I go.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Should I open it?
Got it!
Dada!
You're gonna get stomped.
Okay.
You sure you want to get hurt?
That's how you do it!
So itchy.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Should I open it?
Got it!
Should I open it? Got it!
You sure you can beat me? Check this out! Here I go!
Look at me go!
Should I open it? Sweet!
Tasty. 何見てんだよ。 I got this.
Let's go.
I'll show you. You're gonna get stomped.
Zagelman.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. I'm ready now.
Cool.
You sure you can beat me?
Come on.
Right.
Huh?
I have secrets too. Here goes.
Okay.
Koyo.
Let's see.
Have fun with this.
Huh?
You sure you want to get hurt?
Here we go.
Try this on the side. This is my
thing. The enemy is defeated.
So itchy.
Should I open it? Got it. Should I open it?
Sweet!
Should I open it? Whoa!
Let's go!
Hold up!
Right!
Huh?
I have secrets too!
Yeah?
Here goes!
Cool! Hold up! Koyo!
You sure you want to get hurt?
Come on now!
Okay.
Watch this!
I wouldn't underestimate me. Here we go. Check this out! Here I come!
The enemy is defeated!
How was I supposed to know some guy was gonna pop out at me? Guess you never know what to expect when opening these things. But if he was waiting for me, how long was he cooped up for?
I got this! I'll show you! You're gonna get stomped! You sure you can beat me?
Check this out!
Yeah.
You're in it now.
Have fun with this.
I wouldn't underestimate me. Right.
Get serious.
You sure you want to get hurt?
Should I open it?
Got it!
any part of...
Yeah. Like, go... Good enough for me.
Right.
You're in it now.
I'll show you. Here goes.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Have fun with this. Oh, that reeks.
Right.
Yeah?
You sure you can beat me? Check this out. Pull it together, gentlemen.
That's ticket time. Come on now.
I'm sure you want to.
Here's how I say it.
I got this.
Get serious.
I have secrets too.
You're gonna be in a world.
Ah! Okay.
You're in it now.
You sure you can beat
me?
Watch
this. Have fun
You're
with this.
Here we go. Try this on to side. We're in this together, guys. I wouldn't
Let's
have
get it done.
Me. You're gonna
Check
be in a world.
Out.
Hope you're ready.
I got this.
I'll show you.
Wanna
Here
fight?
Goes.
Yeah.
You sure you want
Watch
to get
this.
Hurt?
Have fun with this.
Right.
This time,
that's picking time.
You serious right now?
Come on now. The enemy is defeated.
I'm getting stronger. Yes.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Should I open it?
Got it!
Yeah.
Sup?
Hmm? Okay.
Who the fuck are you?
pronounced dead on arrival after being shot on Seiryu clan turf. It was a bloodbath. And the killers got away before the cops even showed up.
Sounds like this isn't over by a long shot.
Even as we speak, Captain Takabe is taking matters into his own hands with a truck full of Yakuza, all armed to the teeth. Doubt Chairman Hoshino even signed off on it.
Tetsu, Koji, they'll answer for your deaths in blood.
Probably heading straight for Restaurant Row.
Yeah, right into Liumang territory.
So, Takabe is heading to restaurant. That's right where the Liumang boss has his front.
This is ridiculous. How can it be this easy to destroy a years-long truce? Mabuchi's got everyone dancing to his little tune.
At least now we know for sure he killed him.
I remember.
We still don't know why he did it.
Yeah.
You thinking of something, Adachi? Hmm?
Yeah. Just,
who cares what that son of a-
Adachi-san, are you wondering if Nonomiya was killed because of us?
What? But we had nothing to do with it. Especially-
Yeah, I know it wasn't our fault. It was Mabuchi's. But maybe we were a convenient tool for him to get-
I don't know, Sachan.
You do?
Listen, on the surface, it makes-
Right.
We know his true objective.
Yeah.
He didn't need a reason to start one. Instead-
You tell me to
think about it. If it got out that he was stirring the pot, what would happen?
Well, the other or-
Exactly. This is Yokohama. With the eat, anyone who dares break that rule, would be even if that person is a Liumang officer.
So he needed to put the blame on someone besides himself.
Think back to what he said. It all starts...
I was actually starting to worry that no one would water this...
Then you showed up. And now that seed...
He was saying that his master plan was complete.
The seed... And the video he took to show his boys and get them all riled up.
That's what I'm thinking. I don't think he wanted us in particular. He just...
Nonomiya died?
I don't think there was anything special about
it. What?
I think it was chosen only because Mabuchi just needed there to be an untimely death of someone, and anyone who reacted to it would Nonomiya and all of us are the pawns in Mabuchi.
At least we're-
Yep. Just because Mabuchi needed a-
You must have heard the old secret about how to win wars. Force your enemy to act for-
God damn it, Adachi-san! You saying all we did was help Mabuchi?
Yeah.
That evil bat. No way am I gonna let everything-
Cool it, Kasuga.
Yeah. Mabuchi's obvious-
Fuck that! I'm not si- Look, you might believe in that old shit about letting the end- But my Aniki taught me- He said whoever makes the first move is the victor.
Look, you need to chill out. Sachan, it's so funny.
We can stop this war. We just gotta tell the Seiryu captain what's going on.
For real?
You, Namba-san, would you rather let it happen and then-
I'm not down with letting it happen. Nonomiya w-
Damn it. Fine.
And you, Adachi-san?
Well, it would piss me off to allow that slick fu-
Alright, then there's no time-